How's it going, Molly, Schuyler fans? I am in Kissimmee, still Florida, still Main Street Pizza, not still. They have a 36-inch pizza challenge here. You get half an hour, $65 if you fail, plus toppings. The boys back there, Kennedy and Poole, they're teaming up to do it together. I'm gonna go solo. I don't have any friends. That's all right. But got it ordered, and we are going to take on these massive pizza challenges. I've never done a 36-inch by myself, I think, but we'll see what happens. Guys, so they did their pizza in 15-15. I was like, I wasn't even gonna order one, honestly, because we didn't know if we could do it because of the space of the oven, but I'm going solo. I got mushrooms. I like mushrooms, fabulous. So hopefully I can finish this by myself. I did add salt and a little bit of Parmesan onto this too. It's 36 inches, it's a large pizza. I don't know if I have actually done a 36 inch by myself. I'd have to look back at my videos. I'm not quite sure I have. I know I did a team with a 40-40, but it's whatever. So I guess we're gonna try this because it looks absolutely delicious and it has cooled down already. Massive. One slice. Massive. So, all right, we're gonna do this. I got 30 minutes, and if I fail, I suck. There you go. 3, 2, 1. Go.
Eat pizza.
Eat pizza.
Andrew Pool 7 on Instagram. Why 7? Because anything else is under. It's super thin. Nathan Figueroa.
Oh my gosh.
1 minute command.
What?
That'd be the first comment I get. You're mad, Stone. You can do that in like 2 minutes. Someday, maybe you'll be as good as Furious Pete.
It's very chewy.
That's a hard look.
Not gonna lie.
Want some other cups person?
I'm thinking. Yeah.
The action. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You're helping me. It looks very chewy. Oh god.
Big slice pizza. That was huge.
Yeah.
I have a big mouth, so.
True story.
That's a cheese in. But it's delicious at the same time. It really is.
I'm just like.
Okay, I thought someone walked in. And your head was
like,
yeah.
It's good.
It's good. Oh, I
trust
me.
I understand. It's on standing here.
It's slice is as wide as my torso.
You can't take it with you after your diet has a picture of a guy getting buried in his car. Mom likes pizza.
Yeah. I make poor choices.
Count as a solo attempt to somebody do it in water.
Up now looking like Nick.
Very nice girl. Looking for any
don't think I can beat you guys, but.
Close.
Going half right now.
Play the game, man. I don't care.
Playing the game.
You don't hate the player, hate the game. Okay, that's the point. That's a 36-inch pizza. That was a crunchy bastard. Delicious. I've got dough stuck right here, so I'm trying to move it out. It ain't going anywhere. I guess I'm the only one to finish it solo, but very delicious. I would do it again. The burger. If I can get this out of my throat, I'm dying. Like and subscribe. Man, it's like a Main Street pizza. This is where you go, Florida. Kissimmee. It's awesome. Get a big pizza, get it for free, half an hour, or else, get something else. They have chicken wings. I don't know how expensive they are, though. Like and subscribe. Check out these dudes back here. Got Mr. Poole. Mr. Candy, they had the pizza too. They loved it, except for they put pineapple on, so they should be crucified. Anyway, check me out next time at another amazing challenge, another restaurant, another food. I'm gonna go try to get this out of my throat because I need to slam some water or something because that hurts, man. We'll catch y'all next time. Thanks for watching.